Hello and welcome back to another episode of FFBE. So today we're gonna take on Dark Vision Stage 3. So this stage is a magical domain of lightning and wind element. So I built for Stage 3, 1 and 3 too. So all party members need at least 30% for water and earth resistance. Alright, BB Ram here gonna chain boosting strike with Sakura and Princess Arche. So her gear is pretty much focused on magic. Princess Arche here gonna chain lightning bolting style with Lem and Sakura. So she built for true double hand magic. Sakura here will do too many things. So the first thing here is I build her as a 100% physical evasion and provoke tank. This is quite hard to build. If you're unable to build on Sakura, you can build it on Rem because I think Rem damage is not that good. Another thing that I have to mention here is she needs a source of dual cast. Because I gear her with 100% evasion, so I don't have any material slot left for that. So I use Ravenheart to give dual cast to Sakura, because we gonna use it to imbue lightning to herself and Starlight Illina. On her bear form, she pretty much focused on magic and two double hand magic and magic stone killer. Ibarra here will be a Chaos Wave Awakened Channel in a lightning element, so we're gonna use her in normal form only. Her gear is focused on magic and magic stone killer. Starlight Illina will be a skill finisher here. We're gonna use her in her breath form. In her normal form, you don't need to gear her. In her breath form, so we're gonna need to focus on attack, magic, and killer. Don't forget that Elena used physical killer. Behemoth Darkfina here will chain Chaos Wave Awakened in wind element with Ibarra. So her gear is focus on magic and magic stone killer. Alright, let's get into the fight. I'm gonna do some trick here on the first turn. So we gonna buff Sakura skill, but we don't want that skill to imbue fire element. So I'm gonna use that skill on herself first. You can see here we have fire imbue and skill upgrade. But we don't need fire imbue, so I'm gonna dispel the team. Okay, fire imbue is gone. So now we start the fight. Behemoth Darkfina can duo cast with her elemental resistance buff and her cooldown. So this guy needs only 100% after buff for earth element. Ibarra will use her cooldown to set up lightning damage. Princess Arche don't have anything to do here. I still use Power Water Guard. This is a rotation for the stage 3-2. You don't need to do that at this stage. Okay, on the second turn, I'm gonna do a single cast here because I think Arche is gonna kill the boss beforehand. So we're gonna use her cooldown to unlock her better lightning bolting style chain. Sakura will use her dual cast to dual cast in thunder to herself and Starlight Illina. Rem will use her cooldown and break side to break the board. We're gonna dual cast here, accelerate and break side. Behemoth Darkfina gonna use her limit burst to amplify the skill. Starlight Illina and Ibarra don't have anything to do here, so we gonna guard them. As you can see here, board is too fragile. If you dual cast Arche skill, so it probably kills before this turn. Alright, we're gonna use unlock skill from Arche. And we're gonna shift Sakura. We're gonna shift Sakura into breath form to dual cast her soul blade for bolting strike. We're gonna do triple cast flying dagger and serve him strike. Ibarra will quadcast her single target Thunder Moon Kaminari. Also, Behemoth Daphina will quadcast Chaos Web Awaken Wind Chaining skill. And Elena gonna chip into her bear form and triple cast her finishing move. Alright, then all together. Okay, 100 chain plus with cap damage. Let's move to the second stage. Stage 3-2, I'm gonna use the same team as stage 3-1. As I said before that, I already set up for both stages. So all party members need 30% or more for water resistance and earth resistance. BB Ram gonna chain both things slightly with the rest. So she gonna focus on magic. Princess Ashe also use her triple cat boasting side thunder element. Sakura here will be a provoker and 100% evasion. So not only that, we gonna use her to imbue thunder as usual. Her bear form will focus on magic because we gonna use this form to deal damage. Ibarra will chain Chaos Wave Awaken with Behemoth Daphina, so we're gonna focus on her magic and Magic Stone Killer. Elena will be a finisher here, so we're gonna use her in Brave form. Don't forget that Elena used Physical Killer. Behemoth Daphina gonna chain Win Chaos Wave Awaken with Ibarra. Alright, let's go. We will do the same thing on the first turn, so we start with Grimlord Sakura to amplify her skill with Imbue Fire. But we don't want that fire element, so we're gonna use Lem to dispel that. Behemoth Daphina will dual cast her elemental resistance and her cooldown. For Princess Ashe, I'm gonna... Okay, I forget that. Okay, Princess Ashe need to do a water resistance buff. And Elena gonna use her cooldown. And Ibarra will do her cooldown too. As you can see here, Golem attack you with earth and water element. So we need both of them, both of element in 100% after buff. Alright, Sakura will do a dual cast to imbue thunder to herself and Starlight Elena. Princess Ashe will triple cast, amplify her thunder element, and unlock her thunder boasting style with another skill to fill her limit gauge. BBM will dual cast with her swing spell, accelerate and break side to break the boss. For Ibarra, I don't think she... Oh, I forget that Ibarra have 80% spirit break here. We're gonna use that, but it still deals some damage. Behemoth Daphina gonna amplify her skill with Limit Bird, and Elena gonna guard here. Okay, we gonna kill bot in this turn, so Sakura will shift into her bear form, triple cast Soul Bread. Princess Ashe also triple cast her unlock skill. Realm will triple cast Flying Dagger Pass Pass and Seraphim Strike. Ibarra will quad cast her single target Kaminari 4 times. Also, Behemoth Daphina will quad cast her Wind Elemental Damage. Starlight Elena will shift into her Breath form and triple cast her finishing move. Alright, send them together. Okay, 100 plus chain and cap damage. That it for stage 3-1 and 3-2. Thanks for watching and see you guys in the next video.